Level 2 security clearance required. Level 2 security clearance required. Patient log retrieved.
I hear the tests on patient Harris were incomplete. Given the reports from the colony, he's lucky to have his faculties at all. Well, a divine experience would leave an impression on anyone's mind. Perhaps. But I saw nothing divine in all that blood. The suicides. But this is a revelation, Terrence. We just need more insight to translate it. You think this insight can be found in Mr. Harris's psyche? I'm positive. And the depth of the fire is devouring any physical creature's presence. This fellow is our best chance. Harris is Dr. Brandon's patient. And your method? Look, Mercer, things are complicated enough already. I can't sign off on this. You'll do what's best, of course, but how long can you afford to wait?
Security clearance required. Zero gravity.
still holding this position. What's happening there? Did you find Nicole?
No sign of her yet. But I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay, work fast, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity.
One step out of the captain's nest and Chen, that thing, he almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
quarantine lifted.
Hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you saying?
Dr. Nicole Brennan, with medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvement. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking rig signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
Thank you.
Find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required. Security clearance required. Level 2 security clearance required.
Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening.
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls.
Mercer, Karen's kind. You were in surgery, so I left it before. I just got the latest report from Agent 7. The situation's worse than Captain Mathias told me. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Isaac, what's your status? Do you have the captain's rig?
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. The flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Clearance confirmed.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Level 2 security clearance required.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now, it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. I need... Wait, where's that report from engineering? Here. The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Retrieved.
This damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar door. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Thank you.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4-trillion-ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need the stabilizer orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Security request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering. Danvers, get those wires up.
Tell us to shut out.
I don't want to. I don't want to.
Christ, Henderson, your teeth. He's pulling his teeth out.
Just hold it. Where the fuck is security?
Oh, God. He's dead.
No, he's alive, but he hit that thing pretty hard. His own teeth. Chief, what the hell is happening?
I don't know.
Cancel security requests. Henderson needs the medical bay. And a shrink.
offline. Security card required.
Lap valve done, Chief.
Progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now
security,
we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engine? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here who had a spare access card. Ghost? Wait, you hear that? Never go! but it should be enough.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before restart. Someone really screwed with these fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Aegis 7's looking damn close out there.
Sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
Thank you.
refuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually.
Like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Thank you. approaching critical. Correct course immediately.
Storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
Entering zero gravity.
Say, Hammond, I cracked the secure files. DC was here for more than just a mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off-limits, right? Earth God's orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicide. But to issue more, brought the marker on board anyway. Like that was the plan.
Wait. A marker.
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
In cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
Engineering log. My last log. Temple reporting. I can't raise anyone on Riglink. I think my team is gone. I found the kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge. If anyone's left. And then I'm finding Elizabeth.
and getting us the hell off this ship.
power cell to begin ignition sequence. Ignition sequence initiated. Please stand by.
Isaac, you did it. The Ishimura is moving again.
No thanks to whoever sabotaged the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura's in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels. Give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, take the tram from engineering. Meet me on the bridge. I'll lift the station lockdown. We need to work on this together.
arriving at the bridge.
Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura hammer or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
Then how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. We get the ADS back together, or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
Level 2 security clearance required.